New at 6, a San Antonio clinic was the first in the city to test a new type of eye drop. Today, they became the first to offer it. Now get this, one drop in the morning eliminates the need to wear those cheaters or reading glasses for the rest of the day. FDA approval came 2 days ago. Ursula Perry visited that clinic and she became the first to try the drops in the city.
But up close, it's all pretty cool. This is...
I'm pretty typical when it comes to age-related blurry near vision or presbyopia. I need cheaters just to read. But at Parkhurst New Vision, a clinic that was part of the research trial, I am the first here to try a new eye drop called Vuity.
And this drop actually uses the eye's natural ability for the pupil to get smaller. And as the pupil gets smaller, what happens is it extends our depth of focus and it allows us to see better up close.
It takes 15 minutes to work. Then,
wow, there's no blurriness up close. None. Copyright Daily Vision Improvement, INC. I couldn't read that 15 minutes ago.
It's just that simple. Dr. Bobby Sines says Vuity is a daily prescription eye drop that improves near and immediate vision without impacting distance vision for 6 to 10 hours a day.
What's going to happen is what we saw in the clinical studies that we did here, because we were one of the principal investigators in that study, patients definitely saw better up close and even some saw better at distance.
Allergan makes Vuity and it's by prescription only. Like eyeglasses, it will likely not be covered by most medical insurance, and it's not cheap, about $79 a month. Still, Parkhurst New Vision considers it the most exciting breakthrough in ophthalmology in 20 years.
So if you're tired of wearing these or contact lenses, believe me, there are things on the way. It's not just this drop. There are more drops and techniques coming along the pike. So go see your eye doctor if you have age-related blurry near vision. Ursula Perry, KSAT 12 News.